It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hey, I'm Pastor Tony, pastor of Victorious Ministry, and this is another Daily Dose of Victory. We're on the subject, somebody is watching you. I'm asking you today, we're on the subject, someone is watching you in your walk, in your religious walk, your Christian walk, your belief walk. And someone is saying, if you are everything that you say you are, if you say you're a Christian, if you say you're a Muslim, if you say you this, if you say you that, if you say you're a Baptist, if you say you're a Presbyterian, if you say you all these that you say you are, then why you're not walking what you say you are? Someone is actually watching you in your belief, your walk with God, how you respond to God, how you respond to issues that come your way. Is God first or is you first? Oh, watch out. Someone is actually watching you because you say, oh, Lord Jesus, and then you go and trust the Lord Jesus in riches or a drink. You trust the Lord Jesus in getting high or trust the Lord Jesus in smoking a joint and all these things. But yet you call God. Someone is actually watching you and saying, if God is really real in your life, then why you don't use him? If God is really real in your life, then why you don't think he can go with you through the troubles that you go through? I come to encourage you, trust him, trust God, and don't give up. Bye-bye.
God's Excellent Disciples Christian Academy. Excellent opportunity, affordable private school education.
Hi. I'm Elder Marcus Bevins, and I just wanted to talk to you about our academy and to invite you in to be a part of what our academy has to offer you. Smaller classroom sizes, a great curriculum, one-on-one tutoring, as well as computer capability. And we just want to make sure your child has the opportunity to take from adolescence the bridge to success.
So, if you're looking for better, you've found it. God's Excellent Disciples Christian Academy.